stupid beast! There's one of them! Filthy piece of shit! Ooh, that's pretty smart!
Braille. I need someone who can read this.
God! I will show you how a whip will die! You won't get me here! Get out! What are you people, huh?
Are you all right, sir? What are you doing in a place like this?
I'm not sure that's any of your business.
I hope you realize that staying here will put your life at great risk.
Bah! I'm not afraid of these guards of Priwen, or whatever these thugs call themselves. I can still kick some respect into those youngsters.
I wasn't specifically referring to them, but are you really after these men? Why?
They took my boy! I've had no news since he joined that crazy gang. So I decided to come and find him myself, to get some answers.
I see. But as I said, your life is at risk if you stay here. And I'm not referring to the gangs either. You should leave, sir.
Well, this part of town used to be nicer, let's say. Perhaps you're right. This isn't the best way to save Andrew.
There is a name engraved under the blood on the back of the case. Jack Gillingham. Maybe I should return this watch to his family. Are you sure?
Young man.
Mark my words, miss. These murders are the work of a vampire.
A vampire? Whatever do you mean?
Not a drop of blood left in his body. This is the work of a vampire.
You'd best be off to your hunting, then. For if the sewer dog is back, and hunting all these poor folk, he needs to catch him.
A sewer dog? What's it look like?
It's an old story. Monster with daggers for teeth and icy claws. He comes of a sudden, nighttime, claiming innocence, then vanishes.
Teeth, claws, murdered by night. Your sewer dog is my business. He's the kind of prey I hunt, m'lady.
Recruiting for some vengeance.
In the meantime, the boys are waiting for our...